decided to do something called a book haul. Now, if you don't know what that means, a book haul is basically where I talk about my favourite genres of books, why I love them, and why I should encourage you to read them. Don't worry, it's more fun than it actually sounds. So I guess this is kind of my first proper video. Maybe. I'm not really sure. So for my first video, I decided to do something fun. So here we go. Okay, so my very first favourite book of all time is romance. Now, I love romance books, and my personal favourite romance book that I love, but also cry at quite a lot, is The Fault in Our Stars. Yes, I have cried at this many, many times, but I love it, and it's so good, and if you've read it, then you'll understand the emotion and the drama towards it. It's just amazing. It's lovely, and also I love the movie so much. So yeah, I definitely 100% give this a 10 out of 10 rating for romance. Okay, so for my second book, autobiography. Now, I don't read that many autobiographies. I've read Shane Dawson's book and Jerry Graceffa's book, but I haven't read Tyler Oakley's book, which I'm desperate to read. But I love them so much, and I think they're really cool. So my favourite autobiography has to be Michelle Knight's Finding Me, which, if you don't know who Michelle Knight is, she was a Cleveland kidnapper who was kidnapped, and she was kept captive for, I think, 11 or 10 years, and it's her true story. It's very sad, it's lovely, it's heartbreaking, and it just makes me feel, you know, this is what our society is, and this is what we are, so, which sounds really cringy, but no, this book, 100%, I love it. My favourite war book has to be Private Peace of All. Now, I haven't read that many war books. I have read The Boy in the Striped Pyjamas, but then that's really it, and that made me cry a lot. But Private Peaceful, yeah, I love it. This is by Marco Morpargo, and he's amazing. I went to go see the movie at my school. It was amazing, and I love this. I would give this book probably a 10 out of 10 as well. This is really good. So my favourite thriller book, and I haven't read that many thriller books because I'm not into reading horror books because I get really, really scared, but is I'm the King of the Castle, which is a really good book. It's about a young boy who is bullied by another boy who is related to him. It's very confusing, but there are big, like, you know, big English words in here, and it's very olden time, and it's a very, very good book, and it's very gripping. Like, it makes you want to continue to read. Like, it's one of those really good books, so I would encourage you to read that for sure. And my favourite collection of books, which I have, I've kept a fair series of books. My favourite series of books, which is a really girly teen book. No, it is not Twilight. It is Heartside Bay. And Heartside Bay is basically just about these teen dramas, girls going through drama, and just girls and boys falling in love, all this kind of sort. But for some reason, even though this is really cheesy, I have, like, the rest of the 8 books, and I love this series, so I'm gonna go with that. The longest book I've ever read probably has to be Insurgent. Now, Insurgent, I've read Divergent, but Insurgent is the longest. This took me 1 month to read, and yeah, it was amazing. It just took me 1 month to read. My favourite book of all time has to be The Amazing Book Is Not On Fire, The World of Dan and Phil, for sure. It is amazing, okay? I love it so much, and plus, what's weird is when Dan and Phil said, if you got their book, to smell it, and I was like, okay, that's a bit weird, but no, it smells really, it does smell amazing, and it's just filled with, spoiler alert if you haven't read the book, it's just filled with funny stuff, upside down, sorry, it's just filled with funny stuff, and I love it so much. This book, 100%, if you don't have it, I encourage you to read it, like, literally buy it, if you don't want to read it, it's just a fancy looking coaster, isn't it? So these are my favourite books, and I love them. I hope I encourage you to read them, and I hope you enjoy reading them. So I hope you get used to that. Okay, thanks for watching this with me. I will be posting videos more often. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you want to see more, and leave a comment below what you want me to do next, because I have a few of my ideas in my head of what I want to do next. Okay, thank you guys. Bye!